for your name?
My name is Nina Glazer.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Your professional way?
My professional way. Okay, I started many years ago. I went to school, I studied fashion design. Then I was teaching fashion design. I was an instructor for fashion design, and so I do it all my life. That's easy. But I have enough education to know what I do. That's it.
Your passion?
My passion is, of course, it's my job, it's my passion, but also I love my family, and I love a good taste, I love a good stuff.
Your favorite designer?
Okay, I have several favorite designers. First, I think Gaultier. I have several. I love Gaultier, I love Yamamoto, I love artistic expression in fashion, but I don't think that these names they present wearable clothes, but I love their clothes as not as wearable, more as artistic way.
Favorite writer?
Writer? Well, I have a lot of favorite writers. First of all, I have a bunch of Russian writers I love. Of course, it's Dostoevsky, of course, it's Pushkin. I love literature, I love to read, I read a lot.
Your favorite movie or TV show?
Okay, my favorite movie right now, I think I have a lot of movies I like. I love movies of Fellini movies I like movies of Zeffirelli, I like Italian movies, probably more likely Italian. I like Tarkovsky movies, so I like a good movies. TV show, I don't know because I don't watch a lot of TV, so I can't give you an answer about TV shows.
When you go outside in the evening, where you go? Favorite place?
I love to visit my friends, I love to visit my family, my kids. I just want some relax and relief because the life is very hectic. So.
Your beauty suggestion?
Please, be a woman. Please, I beg every woman to remember that she is a woman and she has to be beautiful. It doesn't matter when, what time of the day. Just remember that you are a woman and it's such a gift.
Your perfume?
My perfume. I like a very Valentino perfume. I like, you know, with time brings us new priorities, you know. I like Mary Valentine, I like Victor and Rolf. So, I don't know Yoshi Yamamoto if this is discontinued or not, but I love it a lot.
In politics, change. Okay, but do you want to change?
I think, first of all, we have to stop political correctness. I think this is the biggest mistake people make and politicians make. We have to be honest and look everybody's eyes straight forward and tell them who they are straight forward. Because we are too soft and we are too... I think the world is going to disaster, and I think the problem is political correctness. You have to give names and don't be ashamed.
You must have something you give. Your camellia?
Oh my God! I don't know.
your wedding dress.
Okay.
Do you have 7 wedding dress too?
Yes.
So your show today was very, very nice.
Thank you.
7 wedding dress and over black dress, so wonderful too. How many? How many black dress?
5.
5, huh? And a man? You ask, you're waiting for a lot for a man?
Yes.
And in fashion, you would like a big change, huh?
I hope. I can't wait to see the changes. I don't know when people start to love themselves. I think it's about time.
What can we wish you?
I wish me good luck and a lot of money, please. Please.
So we wish you a lot of money.
Thank you.
Because success you have already.
Yes. But you know, smart people say that success always goes next to money. And somehow my success is probably not completed, you know. So I need this part.
So for Kimatena Fashion Mag, do you have a message?
Do I have what?
A message.
Message. Okay. First of all, I don't know how to pronounce your name. You are Anne Laure.
Anne Laure.
Yeah, okay, I'm almost right. She's adorable. If the whole thing you are doing reflects your image, I'm very happy for the magazine and for everybody.
Thank you.
You are absolutely feminine, adorable, beautiful.
Thank you, Nina. Thank you.
Thank you very
it's a
much.
Good day in New York today. I wish you a lot of success, a lot of money, and what you want.
Thank you,
Nina.
I have you.
Bye.